The body appears in your mind. Your mind is the content of your consciousness. You are the motionless witness of the river of consciousness, which changes eternally without changing you in any way. Your own changelessness is so obvious that you do not notice it. Have a good look at yourself and all these misapprehensions and misconceptions will dissolve.